Welcome back to Panzer Corps 2, I'm Magican, and last time I just showed you how the battlefield looked when I finished it and took that tank in here. Everything is perfect. I just wanted to show here, everything is in German hands, every little town. Of course this one is not, because I'm got three of them last time, but all the towns here. So that's pretty nice, but this time it's built up. But we just have to figure out, maybe it's when I play this, then it will be Operation Sea Lion or something. I cannot remember, or yeah, I think it is. But this is Panzer Corps 2, you never know what happens. Let's see. Okay, that was fast. North Africa, Barbarossa, what? With nearly all Western Europe defeated, the Axe powers turn to gaze east and prepare to face a mythic behemoth. That is the Soviet Union. Meanwhile, the African Corps continues to battle against the British on the new continent. Strategic warning: this decision will significantly influence your campaign's future. You will either continue to fight the Western powers or engage the Soviet Union for a considerable amount of battles after this choice. Considerable amount of battles. I need to take Barbarossa. I cannot just go North Africa and not fight the Russians. If I was the Germans in this situation, I will not fight the Russians. I will take North Africa and put a lot of troops down there, and then just continue all the way through Egypt and then up here. Then you will have the chance to move all the way up here. And then maybe get even Turkey to have like second thoughts about this. Take all of this. And then maybe be really close to Baku. The oil fields. But I'm not thinking the game is done like that. At that, I can take Barbarossa after that, or take Russia after. No, let's just go for Barbarossa. North Africa. Oh, I could do. I need to take it all. Yeah, let's go for it. Let's accept it. Whoa, I can choose which one. Whoa, that's incredible. The momentum struggle for the Ostfront is about to begin, with the Axe powers bordering the Soviet Union across nearly 3,000 kilometers front. You must decide where to deploy your forces for this massive invasion. Strategic warning, all paths eventually lead to Moscow, but each set of battle presents unique challenges and reward. Let's look. North. Center, that's the tanks. And south, that's Romania. Oh. You actually get... in the north, you only get this one. In the center, you get that. The south, you actually got Romanian armies with you. And also, you get... this. I like the north. Go to Leningrad. Oh, it's really tough to choose. Whoa, I actually, this is not just one campaign and two, it's really a lot of choices you have to make here. This is not bad, just to have the tanks to throw through here. That was what the Germans did, a lot of tanks here, but they also had some in the north. There's also ships. The south looks exciting also, with Romanian forces. The problem was not the Romanian forces were bad, they just had bad equipment. Bad guns. Bad everything. Nope. I rather want the north. I will take the north. I will not go for center. Center's probably the obvious ones, but the obvious one. I want to have a chance to get Leningrad also.
Guten Tag, Herr General.
Guten Tag.
Good to see you returning to active service. I trust you've been keeping your skills sharp in the years since our campaign in France, yeah? You're going to need them. Because tomorrow we will be joining in Operation Barbarossa, the largest invasion the world has ever seen. Your unit's transfer to East Prussia has already been completed. You will be formally operating under Army Group North's command. The ultimate goal is far off Leningrad.
Yeah.
But there's a long road to take before we reach it. Taking away control of the Baltic Sea from the Soviets will be dependent on securing many river crossings and ports in the region.
Yeah. Okay, what's...
Your first task is to rout any Soviet forces in the vicinity of the Niemen River. Early morning Luftwaffe raids have already decimated Soviet air power, so finishing off the Red Air Force at the airfield should be a priority. Next objectives are these key three cities on this river line here. Finally, Field Marshal von Lieb requires the major port of Tallinn and city of Pskov to be secured before further operations in the region can commence. As a final reminder, because it has been over a year since your last operation, be sure to check the equipment stocks of your troops. You wouldn't want to send them into Russia with obsolete weapons.
Wow. I do not have that many updates to my weapons. And why is that? That's because I have minus this 6 month I chose. Let's just end the briefing. And we got Tank Killer. Plus 5 against tanks. Does this has to be... Okay. I can probably put that on another tank here. Oh, maybe I can put that on this one, the pack. I could go for this and then... No, probably not. The initiative for this is pretty bad, I think. Let's just... We got 7,092. Let's just do this. How much do we get? We get 8 more. Nice. I said I wanted to have moment 219. Okay, I lost one there. Only lost. No, I lost 2. I can do it. That is actually. So on this one, whoa, 415, that is a really big hit. That I should remember not to get in trouble. The rest here is so cheap that you do not really know it. Okay, let's look at the upgrades. The tanks here. That is pretty bad, so let's upgrade them and see what we can get, especially on the tank front. Oh, look at this. I also had a lot of these. Look at that Panzer 3H. More against planes, more against tanks. The price is also pretty high, but I still got 4,800. Let's look. They are only costing 2, all of them. Wow, that is good. The G, it's just price. Panzer F. H. F. Why is this 14 instead of 12 and 4 armor? Everything here is much better. But what about this one? Look at that, against infantry. I knew that this 4 would not be that bad. Normally in Panzer Corps 1, when you chose and change different pants, then it cost extra. Look at that price there. Oh, bad initiative. Okay, that has initiative of that 15. 16. Oh, that's not bad, but there's only 5 of them. Okay, let's cancel and let's this one needs to be upgraded to that one. Because initiative is 7, I need that to be really high. But that's not much you get from this. It's just 2 in tank. Wow, that's not much. The rest. Would like to upgrade that to this. One less in tank. More on that initiative and then upgrade. It's 3 less in tank. Let's do that. Let's see here with the men. What can you upgrade here? Gebishjägern. That is mountain troops. Okay. Wait a minute. This is Pioneer, right? It's the only one using 4. It's the only one using 4. I could do that, upgrade that, but I'm not going to do that. Close defense. This is 8 in close defense, 10, much better. 6-2. That's 8. That's 4-8-8. 4-9-7. That's better against men, but that's mountain trooper. Right now, I don't think I would go into that many mountains there. Whoa, first comes Jägern. They are not bad. What is this? Much better defense, but it's only 6 movement. Okay. Okay, that's the pioneer, right? Oh, that costs 1 to use this? But it's good. Good defense against tank. Not that good against air. But I will not use 1 for that. That is not worth it. Let's see if we got some other. We do have others. 1 less in guns. 11 against infantry. But 7 against heart. That would cost 1 more point. We'll get 3 more there. I think that's expensive. Initiative, 1 more. But we will get down in heart. That would be 12 against tanks. This is much better. Let's just accept 1. Let's upgrade that. I will accept 1 for that because it is a lot better. That's the pioneer. That's the... That helps us not in the movement, but against heart attack. And also in this spot, I really do need a normal troopers. Okay, let's just say what we will want to buy. Okay, let's see if I can upgrade some of these. Well, look at that prototype. Dirk Max. Provide support fire for agent Panzerjäger Eins auf B. That's 9. That's actually better and even less costly. Oh, that cost 5. 5? But how good is it? Really good against tanks. A lot of strength. Move 4. Move 5. But that cost 3. I will not do that. Rather purchase some. Let's... Look at that. That's 16. That would be 14. That's 2 less. This is a really good one. Look at that. 24. But look at the price down. That's 4. That's crazy. But it's really good against tanks. It can move 4. but it's pretty bad against infantry. So if we get caught in infantry, we are in trouble. But I actually like it. The problem is not the price, the problem is the manpower. Whoa, there we go. F. See the difference? That's one more in plane attack, but it's the range should be higher, much higher, because it had an extra fuel depot. Why is that not shown? Okay, look at this. That's also really good. Get extra against ships. One more, the D. Strategic bomber. That's the Heiken we're using. And then that's the Junker. That's better against men, against other planes. But it was really difficult to control. It's not easy to control that plane. They had to really train for it a lot. Okay, let's just upgrade the units we got. Nope, let's just upgrade that. Upgrade that. This time it's gonna take some time to do all of this. And then these upgrade to this. One against planes, that's good. But like extra against ships. What about this? Can I upgrade these guys? Cost a lot more, but we are much better against men. And one more against ships there. And we have one more there. That's good. Okay. What about this one? I don't think I can get anything better than this. No, I cannot get that. That's perfect. Look at this, 24 against planes. Everything here is really, really good. I just say cancel to that. But I could probably upgrade some. How else? No. And artillery, Stuk B. Whoa, 9 Waffe. That's actually 2, but look at that. Not good against defense. Nope. This one, I like this one. I really like this one. But there's no more Stuk. Okay, that's because I got it already. Maybe I should upgrade one of the artilleries to one of these guns here. Okay, the Stuk, I need this. It's really good defending. But I think this has outplayed its role. Oh, I'm not sure. I have 11 of them. Why does that cost 5 more? That's not correct. That is not correct because this one. Oh, that's because it's 1 up. That's why it has 11. Then I should just do that and then do this. That will cost 4, but look at it. It's crazy. Extra X killer, that I need that. I think that's good. Then we've got three more. And I wanted another infantry. And I actually wanted another pioneer. Is there something I can get less of? And maybe I should go back here. That is good against men. Initiative 6. No, let's just do this. That's good enough. Let's just keep that. And then we should be able to get another pioneer. There we go. Nope. That's a basket. Perkus. I think that is what we really need. And then I have something against tanks. This is too slow. Maybe I should choose another one against tanks. What about this one? Artillery? Can I have that on? Maybe a plane? I have to think out of the box. Plus 5 attack against tanks. That I have to see. That's really good. Normally I use these planes for the towns and these on the land ground units. So that's really good. Okay, let's look where we should place our units. Okay, that's not that much of a choice here. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12. There we go. There. There. What? Do I have to place them that far away? No, no. Support. Oh, that is for small airfield and this is for larger. course it's younger, then it has to have something else. There's different airfield types. This looks like... Wow, that looks like... What is this? This looks like something with sand or gravel. This looks like a concrete. Then I have to look what they have. There's no airfields here. There's one here, but that's sand. Another sand. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12. Whoa, this is not easy because there's no airfields here that can do this. I will not be able to. Let's bring that back. Wow, that I did not know. I need to do this because... Let's look. Four more, one more against planes. That's 14. It is much better, but I cannot do that. Oh, wait a minute. It does not matter if it's a Junker or... What? Have all the airfield I had been this? Normal airfields are not like gravel. Wow. I would like this one. There we go. That gun here is insane. Okay, I have to go this way. So maybe that. Yeah. That. Oh, not that. I need the pioneers. One, two. Okay. Pioneer that. Let's get the vehicle. Like to have that there, and a tank. And this is against airfield. There we go. All has been used. I have used half of the money. That's how it looks. I did get an upgrade for that one. I really hope that's worth it. Yeah, I have this track on. Great. I have fighters, two tactical bombers, two normal bombers, and then I got another infantry unit and five tanks, so I really hope that's good enough. And that's it for this time. I'll just say thank you for watching this deployment of units. I'm not sure this is gonna work, but I have no chance of doing anything else than this, so I just have to figure out what to do, move them upwards. I like this, that you can choose north, but I also want to play center and also want to play the south there. So this is really looking good. Maybe I can go back to the French campaign and after that choose what I want to do, take there afterwards. But also Africa, that's a lot of different scenarios. So I'll just say thank you for this watching and this deployment here. Maybe you can understand what I've done, maybe you can help me a little bit, maybe not, because I have already deployed it. I have rail, I have this, I do not know, air transport pool, I have no idea what that means. But thank you for watching and see you in the battle.